just tell you that you're beautiful. Oh, is it my face? And I say, yes, whilst your face is beautiful, that is of little interest to me. Is it my body? I say, yes, your body is beautiful, but it is of no interest to me. You say, oh, I'm beautiful. Is it my clothes and my things? Oh yes, your clothes and your things are beautiful, but that is of no interest to me. So, what is of interest to me? You're beautiful. Your heart is beautiful. Your soul is beautiful. Very being is beautiful, and that's what matters to me. So focus first. Bring your focus to the breath. Out here on the perimeter. This is of a secondary importance, my voice. I am out here on the perimeter where we need very little light. Very little light needs to be shut upon my voice. Focus your attention first and foremost on the breath. Your breath is beautiful. You are beautiful. have suffered. That makes you the more beautiful. If you have suffered and endured, and you sit here now, you have come through the other side. That makes you more the beautiful. Allow yourself to be beautiful. Tell yourself that you are beautiful. As a loose handed guide, but it is your breath, your beautiful breath, where your focus should be. Of no interest to me. As a person, you are beautiful on the inside. Please focus on the breath and look inside yourself. If you have been foolish and you have suffered, you are all the more beautiful. Have been foolish and you have suffered, you are all the more beautiful. Thank you. see it until you can. Focus first on the breath. The breath is beautiful. Remember, please, please remember, please, please, please remember, that you are beautiful. Stand a little straighter. Stand up a little straighter. Hold your head just a little bit higher. Allow yourself your folly. Accepting yourself, your foolishness. Regard your mistake.